Hallo Legion en welkom bij een nieuwe part van The Walking Dead. We gaan de tape erin drukken, tape nummer 3. En eens even kijken wat daarop staat. De rest is allemaal weer terug bij de Command Center. Ah, kijk.
Listen, as
Molly.
As was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Why?
Overson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
Sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but I have to look out for myself here.
Yeah.
En deed hij nou net zijn broek dicht trouwens en zei haar jas? Ik weet niet wat er allemaal gebeurd is. Vies, man. En... Oh, tuurlijk, ik snap hem al.
Oh, shit.
Zij heeft seks met die dokter gehad, zodat die dokter haar de medicijnen gaf, zodat haar zus, die zwanger is, die we op de vorige tapejes zagen, niet zeg maar dat ze dachten van, hey, zij is zwanger en zij heeft symptomen van zwangerschap. En dat ze haar dus uit Crawford gingen zetten. Dat is er allemaal gebeurd, denk ik. Maar zij hebben met elkaar gebatst. Zodat zij medicijnen kreeg. Logisch, duidelijk. Oh, hi Molly.
Jesus Christ. Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Where the fuck have you been?
Sightseeing.
Yes.
I'll take that battery now.
Oh, yeah. About that.
Oh, god.
I'm just kidding.
Ik ga het zeggen.
Here you go.
Dank u.
What's that?
Nothing.
Is dat als zus?
We can quit with the act, Molly. I know you're from Crawford.
What? Who told you that?
I saw you on a security tape. Why'd you lie to me?
I said there were stories about Crawford. I never said that's how I knew about it. I never lied to you, and even if I did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
You saved my life twice, but you can't tell me the truth?
Are we really gonna do this now?
Yep.
I guess that's up to you.
I used to live here with my sister. She was 14 years old.
Oh.
When the dead started walking and Crawford shut itself in, it seemed like a pretty good deal at first. We were safe. We had everything we needed to survive.
Mm-hmm.
Then the rules started coming down. No one who couldn't justify their place or in their keep. No one who required special care. My sister was diabetic.
Ah, okay.
By Crawford's rules, that
dus dat is, heeft niks met die zwangere vrouw te maken.
Kept it a secret. Kept her safe for as long as I could. But in the end, I couldn't protect her.
Dus dat gedeelte ik val, maar voor de rest had ik het wel goed.
Crawford, they always talked about how their system worked. How anything was better than becoming one of them. But I saw what they'd already become. I just wish I could have seen it before it was too late. Before they came and took my sister away.
Ah, ha.
This is all
nou komt Mr. Boots uit de mouw. Een foto.
I didn't have time to...
I don't care! Oh, I understand.
I just wanted it, okay?
It's okay.
I don't care.
I understand. Pretty.
What the hell?
Hey,
that's our cue to get the hell out of here.
Uh-oh. Er is wel erg veel bloed in die muur. Uh-oh. Lee? Ik wil weer die shooting skills net als de vorige keer.
Oh,
Jesus!
Shit! Ben.
Sorry. I just
what are you doing?
Bells, and then I heard someone coming.
What the fuck are you doing out here?
Kenny and I still can't get the door open to the armory. He sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. I found this.
Ben? Where did you get that?
Heb je dat van die deur afgehaald?
It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back there.
Oh no.
Ben?
Oh,
jij fucking achterlijke maloos. Oké, okay. Zij is wel badass.
Lee, shoot this fucker! Thanks.
Ik schoot hem niet.
It wasn't me.
Good going, kid. Nice shot.
Whoa, Clementine, nice. Nice, Clementine. What the hell is that dan voor het geluid bleef hangen, denk ik.
What the fuck is going on? They're coming.
Oh, shit.
That ought to hold them.
Sir, but now how do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open.
Fucking ben je achtelijke mongol.
This is my fault, all my fault.
Yep, it's all your fault.
Ben, we talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant. What do you mean this is all your fault?
Penny, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, man.
Kid, this ain't the best time.
Whatever Ben, shut up.
Save it for later.
Ben, shut the fuck up.
Fuck you, Lee. I can't do this anymore. It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
Hij heeft de deur wel open voor mij.
What are you saying?
It was me who made the
oh, de armory is een tower.
The motor in, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked. And that's when Duck
got bitten. Kick his ass later.
I agree with you. You should kick his ass. But now's not the time. Focus on getting out of here.
Julie, ik maak Ben minder dan Kenny.
You're fucking dead, you hear me? Dad, my wife and child, you gotta both fucking kill!
Kenny, listen to me. You can whoop his skinny little ass
You can whoop his skinny right little ass later. Genius.
Nice group you got here.
Uh-huh.
The time, Molly.
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind! Shitbird, you can stay behind and fucking rot!
Kenny, we'll sort this out later, after we get out of here, okay?
Ain't nothing to sort out. I just told you the way it's gonna be. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here!
End of death.
I hope we leave him. I'm sorry, Ben. I know you mean well, but all I want to do is get back to Omid, and you put that at risk.
End of death.
Don't I get a vote?
Of course you do.
Ben's nice. He's my friend. We don't leave friends behind. That's my vote.
Yeah, that's mooi.
Second thought, I think I'm gonna abstain. Lee?
I abstain.
Can't do this right now. I abstain. We'll figure this out later.
Yeah. Hoef je mij niet boos aan te kijken, hij is nog niet dood. Oké, jij niet. Maar jij ging toch al dood. Nom 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 nom. Ja, Kaas is dood. Verschillende keer. Vernon. Vandaag. Oeh, wat spannend. Oh crap. Fucking hell, die deur wel niet dicht.
So much for the armory. What's left of it?
The hell is it all?
A few rounds. That's it.
All the moeite for a paar kogels.
Close that door behind us?
I could. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's got to be a way out down here.
Nee, ik denk naar boven. Nope. Hallo. Hey, jij loopt hem kopen.
That's not gonna hold. Back upstairs.
Lee, look!
Shotgun. Pop them suckers. Kom een grootie door. Daar gaan we dan. Kom op, Lee. Ah, domme, waar mag ik niet schieten? Ik wil schieten. Oh, trigger. Gewoon trigger. Staff. Kom op, shooting skills. Wow! Kom op. Wow, kut. Ik was net te laat. Ik zag al iets aankomen. Ah, om nom 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 spaghetti. Select your leg to free it. Look up to fight of walkers. Oké. Okay. Oké, okay, nu hebben we even tijd om ons been te redden. Normaal gesproken. Ik Oké, daar is de volgende zombie. Nou, dat duurt wel even. Kom op, je been eruit. Goed zo. Oh, crap. Wie doet dat? Ah, Krista. Waarom gaan we met onze bijl? Ik kan niet met de bijl. Oké, we willen wel met de bijl blijkbaar. Oké, kom op. Zombies die. We kunnen best veel zombies voor. Oh, oh, oh. Zo, met de shotgun. De bijl. Fucking actie moves. Oh, oh. Niet lief. Daar ging onze bijl en onze shotgun. Oh nee, onze shotgun leeft nog.
Come on.
It's all right, Clem. I'm fine. Oké. Hey, een trap. Yep.
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why? Never mind. I can see the sewer where we came in from here.
What the fuck is there by the railroad, Vermin?
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go.
Vermin, tell me what is with the railroad. Nou, ik het weet ook. Sneller.
Come on, let's go.
Ah, crap. Ah. Oké, okay, doei Ben. Oh, fucking hell, ik zou Ben redden ook nog. Oh ja, maar doei. Hij bedoelde het wel goed en op zich, ik mocht duck vermoorden die ik toch al niet mocht. Dus zo'n hele hekel heb ik nou ook weer niet aan Ben. Uh-oh. Ja? Wat is er? We both know.
Let me go.
Je hebt er wel weer voor gezorgd dat Carly doodgaat trouwens. Fuck jou ook. Oké, okay, nou, oh, pull him up. Volgens mij wel. We mochten Duck killen, dat was leuker dan dat Carly dood was. Omdat je nou bait bent van straks. Dan gooi ik je dan, voer ik je dan en de zombies. Omdat we toch nog een beetje human zijn. Nou, Omid boven de zombie. Omid is weg.
Krista? Everything okay?
Omid!
Is hij dood of weg? Zombie! Clementine,
stay back. Get any closer.
Voor de zekerheid.
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him.
Hey. Back already?
Hij sliep alleen maar.
We got you medicine.
Good. Feel like I could use some.
Kijk. Ha, dat scheelt weer.
You okay, kid? You look worse than I do.
Mm-hmm.
We almost didn't make it out of there because of this asshole. Should have left him behind when we had the chance.
Guys, what the hell happened out there?
Let someone else tell you. I got work to do.
Wat dan toch, jongen?
Okay, with a little luck, you should start.
Oh ja, hij moet die boot fixen.
I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on him. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Yes, thank you so much.
Geen probleem.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
Oké. Spannend, gezellig. Thank you for your help.
I wanted to thank you for all you've done for us.
You're welcome. I'm glad Bree will have died for something meaningful. You want to know the worst part?
No, vertel.
What?
I don't feel much. I mean, I don't feel enough. Shouldn't I be broken up over what happened to her? That's how I was when I lost my daughter. When I lost my friends in those first few weeks. But now...
Ja, inderdaad. Oh, Bree, die ben ik al vergeten. Persoonlijk, maar.
Like this is what our world is now, and we'd better just get used to it.
Ik snap wel wat hij bedoelt.
What did you want to talk to me about?
I know you care about Clementine.
Uh-huh.
Anyone can see that. And I know you want what's best for her, but this plan of yours, putting everyone on a boat with no destination, do you really think that's her best chance of finding somewhere where she can be safe? Because I don't.
So I want to make nog steeds haar ouders zoeken.
What kind of an offer?
Yeah.
I'll take her off your hands. Take her back with me, to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise you. For her, isn't it, to be safe?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say any of this and give you a chance to walk away, which you ought to do right now.
Ik wou het niet zo boos zeggen.
I think you're doing what's best for her.
Ik neem een klemklem en leuk.
Father, we wouldn't be having this conversation, but you're not. And staying with you is not what's best for her. If no one else around here will tell you that, then I will.
Dat is helemaal.
That little girl's in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Take your hands off me.
Ik wou het niet zo heel boos tegen hem, zeg maar. Zij blijft niet bij hem. Zij zijn allemaal oud. Straks zijn met 10 jaar of met 5 jaar zijn we al dood. Ze kunnen hem niet beschermen. Wij zijn dus nog een beetje fit en kunnen haar nog beschermen. Hun kunnen helemaal niks. Maar we hadden kunnen doen van nou, we vinken buiten misschien. En dan met klem overleggen. Maar Molly.
Hey, going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm about to head out. I just wanted to say thanks for everything. It's been fun.
Yes.
What are you talking about? Kenny's working on the boat right now.
Yeah, dat zij is nog wel handig. We hebben wat aan haar. Beter dan Ben.
Yeah, I've been thinking it over. It's
Ben heeft mij alleen Duck laten vermoorden en daar ben ik hem eigenlijk het meeste dankbaar voor.
You sure about this?
I'm sure. I've always done better on my own anyhow. Listen, I'm not much for goodbyes. Tell the others for me.
Sure. You take care of yourself, Molly.
You too, Lee. And you be sure to take care of that little girl. You know she thinks the world of you.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck.
Ain't nothing to do with luck.
Okay, dus zij is weg. Dan hebben we Ben die useless is. Krista die nog wel goed is. Waar we wat aan hebben. Vermin die is boos. Kenny fixt alleen de boot voor ons. Meer hebben we ook vrij weinig aan hem.
Kenny's working on the boat.
Mm-hmm. En Klemklem. Eigenlijk zijn we al in met z'n tweeën. Klemklem. Als we Klemklem bij die oude lui achter zouden laten. Bij die pedo's. Dan hebben we allemaal een probleem. I don't know.
We'll figure it out. We always do. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
Is Ben going to be okay? He doesn't seem the same since he got back.
He feels... he's been through a lot.
He's been through a lot, Clem. He's just gotten a little overwhelmed, that's all. I'm sure he'll be fine.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
Yep, want we hebben nog steeds hier...
I'd like to, Clem, but I don't think we'll have time. We really shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe.
Maar zij wil ouders zoeken, dat snap ik ook wel. Oh, ik vind het ook slecht dat we... Reach out. I'm sorry. Ik vind het wel zielig voor haar, dat wel. Ik vind ook eigenlijk dat we moeten gaan zoeken. We blijven gewoon, wij gaan zoeken. Hè. We blijven met Molly. En de rest is toch allemaal useless shit. Hey, walkie-talkie is weg.
Clementine.
De walkie-talkie is weg. De walkie-talkie.
Clementine?
Klem, klem. Is de boot weg? Het zou het zijn. Iedereen is weg. Mofo's.
Clementine? Clementine!
Hey. Verder hebben we niks, hè? Nee, alleen haar hat. Pick up Clementine's hat. Hey, de radio. Look at trash bins. Walkie talkie, er komt sowieso iets gebeurt er iets, denk ik. Zie? Dat was te verwachten. Oh fuck, nee.
No. 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 Fuck.
Lee? Lee? You out here? Lee?
Oh my fucking god.
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here?
Lee? Where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Showbite.
Her ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
Oh my god.
No way. No. No fucking way.
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine's gone.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Okay. What do you need from us?
Niks, gamma. I'll go alone. I know what to do.
I don't know what to do here. I don't even know if I can ask for your help.
Lee, we're a team. That's how we've made it this far. We're not going to just abandon you.
Even now?
Especially now. You've earned that much.
Damn straight.
So that's settled then. We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What are we waiting
for? Okay, thank you.
Thanks, you guys. I appreciate it. Really.
Kenny? Where's Ben? Oh, Ben staat wel.
Lee, man. You know I care about Clementine. And I am a Christian man. And I keep asking myself, if this was me asking you for help, asking you to put your life on the line, would you be there for me? Because there've been plenty of times when you
were. Klopt, ja. Go fuck yourself. Clementine's my family.
You know what Clementine means to me. She's my family now. She's all I got.
Mm-hmm, that's a dick and dingus.
In the end, family's all that matters. And you were there for Kachin and Duck.
Oh, yeah, that klopt.
Most, I guess. Alright, I'm in.
That klopt, ja.
What about you, Ben?
Now hold on a damn minute. I'm not going if this little shitbird is, too. Lee, you want to bring Clementine back alive, you'll leave him behind. He fucks up everything he touches.
Ben, I'm sorry, but I need Kenny on this. Maybe you should stay with the boat.
Okay,
sure. Maar die jongen is niet
just
te vertrouwen ook.
Lay a finger on it, you hear?
Die jongen is echt niet te vertrouwen, echt met geen hol.
See if he took her. Let's head out.
Are we okay just leaving the boat like this? With only Ben to look after it?
What choice do we have?
Goeie opmerking.
If anything has happened to that boat when I get back, I will fucking bury you in that backyard. Are we clear?
Samen met de hond. Samen met Vicky. Molly dan? Kan die niet helpen? Ja, die is hier niet. Maar we zijn dus gebeten. Dat is fucked up. Oh, kijk. Daar zijn we dan. Hey, Vermin. Hé, hey, het is helemaal leeg. Oh, wee als zij op weg zijn naar die boot, jongen.
Where the hell are they?
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Inderdaad. Als zij weg zijn, jongen, met die
get
boot.
Out here. There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Ik denk dat er niemand meer is, Sally. Nee, dat zij onderweg zijn naar hun fucking... naar jullie boot eigenlijk. Meer gezegd. En dat zij gaan ontsnappen. Now is the time. Hey, ik hoor zombies. Of wind. Zombies. Komen die allemaal van de trap af of wat gaan die doen? Waar gaan ze eigenlijk allemaal heen? Oh fuck. Hey. What the hell? Hoe komt zij aan de andere kant van de walkie-talkie?
Vernon, you son of a bitch.
Dat is niet Vernon, toch? Put Clementine back.
Put Clementine back on. I want to talk to her.
Ah.
And you should really watch your tone.
Motherfucker.
I'm fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Oh, fucking hell. What do you want from me? To be continued. Oh, fucking hell. Nou, dat was dus alweer het einde van episode 4. Whoopty fucking do. Did you kill the boy in the attic? 21%. Heel veel mensen hebben hem laten leven, dus blijkbaar. Did you lie or threaten Vernon? Nee, dat heb ik niet gedaan. Samen met 72 andere mensen. 72%. Dat was zo zijn. Did you bring Clementine with you to Crawford? Ja, dat hebben de meeste mensen gedaan. Ben, de meeste hebben we nog omhoog getrokken. Waarschijnlijk allemaal om dezelfde reden. Omdat hij ervoor heeft gezorgd dat ik Duck mocht vermoorden. En dat je reveal the bite. De meeste hebben dat ook allemaal wel gedaan. Dus de meeste mensen zijn allemaal wel eerlijk. Alleen ze zijn ook kindlievend. Nou ja, mager Ethiopiër kindlievend. Maar dat was dus alweer episode 4. Dat is echt fucked up lame. Who came with you? 13% heeft... Ah zo, alle 4. 10% heeft alleen Ben? Te help, waarom zou je alleen Ben willen? 6% is alleen gegaan, 18% met Kenny. 40% is met Ben erbij in plaats van Kenny. 11 is alleen met Krista en... Ah, 60% is met iedereen, dus ook dat Ben erbij is. Nee, Ben mag wel bij de boot blijven, dat verneukt hij toch wel. Oké, aparte statistiek zo. Aan het einde, maar... Dat was dus episode 4. Nou is het weer, weet ik veel, 2 maanden wachten of zo op episode 5. Dus ga niet zoals de vorige keer de vraag van... Komt episode 4, ga je nog een keer verder met Walking Dead? Dat ga ik wel, maar ik moet wachten. Net zoals de rest. We moeten gewoon simpel wachten totdat tot een nieuwe episode uitkomt. Dus ja, bij deze... ik hou het zelf ook wel in de gaten wanneer het uitkomt. Trailers en alles veel. Het is allemaal wel op tijd zat dat het er binnenkort aankomt. Coming soon. Dat was bij episode 4 net zo. Dus ik hou het zelf ook wel in de gaten, want het is een leuke serie om te doen. Ja, het is gewoon een leuke story in alles speelt. Het is echt, echt leuk. Maar volgende keer dus episode 5 verder. Maar dat gaat nog wel even duren. Dat kan denk ik wel 2-3 maanden duren zelfs. Ik weet niet hoe lang zij erover doen. Maar volgens mij was het vorige keer ook 2 maandjes of zo. Dus ja, verwacht over 2 maanden of zo een keer episode 5. En dan is het ook het einde van de hele game. Dus ik ben benieuwd. Jullie waarschijnlijk ook wel. Ik hoop dat jullie het even leuk vonden weer zo episode 4. En ik zie jullie weer in de volgende commentary, serie of wat dan ook. Laters!